African and I'm proud.
I'm 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 African and I'm proud.
We are African and we are proud!
Such as Table Mountain, Cape Agulhas. Cape Agulhas is a beautiful site because that is where the two oceans meet. We are also the only country that has the Big Five.
Well, I'd say diverse because of all our races, cultures, and our traditions. Yeah.
United. We can all come together and be one happy continent.
To me, it means that before we are citizens of our own country, we have to remember that we are citizens of our continent, Africa.
It means looking through the eyes of another and caring for each other regardless of race or culture. It means uniting in all our adversities and past struggles and striving for reconciliation. Being African means being me.
Because Africa has so many different cultures and traditions, it comes with so many different beliefs, I think that being African means to be loving and accepting for those who are different to us.
What does it mean to be African? It means to embrace all the cultures that we have in Africa.
To me, I think it's to be included in this continent, this great continent that has so much rich tradition. For example, King Shaka and, you know, how he defeated the mighty British Empire, you know, Timbuktu, you know, the first tertiary institution was in Africa, place of learning, you know, rich tradition.
To be African means to embrace all cultures around you and to be a part of everyone's life in an important way and to make everyone feel welcome.
Being African means being part of a rainbow nation. It also means being part of different cultures and accepting all these different cultures.
In a sense, a mother is a woman in relation with a child or children to whom she has given birth to. Mother Africa is a common ancestor of all people, irrespective of their current location or physical characteristics. This is the continent where humanity began and spread around the world. Mother Africa is where it is the home and the inception of science, technology, religion, and philosophy. This is a continent with a sense of love, community, diversity, and ubuntu is. A person is a person because of other people. Let us celebrate and embrace Africa.
Mother Africa, she was at peace, joyful nights, quiet sleeps, no fight. Then she was happy, but now she is scarred with memories of history. Between then and now, a forced sense of inferiority. Memories of how she was soaked in the blood of the majority. She recalls the struggle in the night, the long, hard, and cold night under the shadow of white. The white was neither bad, nor good, nor pure. Africa was never sure, but through the struggle she endured. But now insecure about her size, self-conscious of her weight, unaware of her strength and riddled with hate, she suffers. She homes civil rivals. The mother, she begs for their survival. She is frozen in sadness at the ignorance of her kids. She is torn in angriness and pain owing to their deeds. The young do not comprehend why the elders fight. They did not see the war end. They do not know the greatness they inherit. They are not told. But she is blessed and she knows. Because her beauty still shows, despite the past, she is free. Her children are not, but soon they'll see that if you unite, you will understand. Loosen your hand and remember your homeland. Don't compare yourself to others. Accept your sisters, your brothers. Do not be ashamed, be proud. Be proud of your mother, Africa.